Lining up for free food, the cost of living crisis doesn't discriminate. Here, more than 600 people a day ask for help.
The cost of living is so prohibitive that food is the first thing that they skip.
The government feeling the pinch.
They're just making it harder for everybody to survive, and that's criminal.
You've got to turn that penny over. Have a look at both sides before you spend it.
Data from the Bureau of Statistics shows over the past 50 years, some prices have jumped faster than inflation.
Obviously, prices over time keep going up. I mean, we're no longer paying 20 cents for a loaf of bread, for example.
In 1973, a six-pack of beer cost $1.40. 1 litre of petrol, 10 cents. In the 60s, a ticket to the Beatles, $3.70. But today, a seat here could set you back $1,200.
There's a lot of things that can affect prices in general, like production costs and demand.
The value of the dollar changing over time.
There is obviously more for the government to do.
We know from past bouts of inflation, you can beat it. You can beat it. But you've got to beat it by pulling every lever of government.
Anthony Albanese has promised financial relief in the May budget, but hasn't said what it will look like or how soon Australians will notice a difference. Isabel Mullen, 7 News.